In question 4, we're asked to choose the incorrect statement for a particle moving in a circle with uniform speed. Well, velocity is a vector quantity, so if direction is changing, velocity is changing. Therefore, the answer is the incorrect statement C.